Oh yes, you missed the drone. It's giveaways again for this drone. Yes, we're back. So it's part of the Drone Mania giveaways po sa ating lahat dyan, no? Sa ating mga subscriber, loyal subscriber, and the rest na hindi pa po, okay, na-subscribe, okay, hit the bell icon now. Maraming drone nakapila, na-delay lang kasi ECQ, lockdown, okay, kaya shipment na-delay. Bumalik lang po tayo sa normal at ang dadating na pa konti-konti. At ang unang dumating is another SEMA X56W folding drone. Okay, so may camera na to. Tara, let's unbox this one. Check the box, check what's inside. Okay, and let's try to power on. But again, disclaimer, I cannot fly this drone. Again, sinasabi ko sa inyo, kasi ayaw kong masira. I would like this drone to be sent to you, to arrive to you, brand new, perfect, walang gasgas. Baka ako pa ang masisi. Tara, let's start. Pag-unbox na tayo, harapan na po tayo. But again, share this one, no? And watch out, again, watch out for my pop-up question and mechanics for this one. Ito na inaabangan ninyo. Dire-diretso naman tayo sa ating mga drone. Sa background natin, para magpalipad, nasa rooftop tayo. Okay, tara, simulan natin. Okay, let's go guys. So, voice over lang ko dito, no? Just to focus on the box and what's inside. So, as you can see, I received this box. Napansin ko lang when it was delivered, again, parang may konting dumi. Okay? May konting dumi. Unlike mga previous natin, previous drones sa dumating, talagang para maganda pagkakabala. But this one, I think, I don't know, maybe siguro katagalan sa custom, doon doon siya nagkaroon ng accumulation ng dirt or dust. But again, it's only a box, then let's check what's inside. In front, makikita nyo rin, again, this is a SEMA drone again tayo. As per request by many, back to SEMA daw muna, SEMA, and then the X56W model on drone. Side, makikita nyo, so the logo of the SEMA, medyo may ano yung cartoon eh. But again, I assure you na walang problema sa drone. At tapak, makikita nyo, medyo may dumi-dumi, but just imagine, okay, this kind of drone, okay, folding siya. Ganyan pa lang yung itsura, naka-fold, malakas na, formado na. Okay? If you will check basically on this drone, makikita niya sa likod, no? Mayroon ditong QR codes. This is the apps, okay? This is the app that you need to upload or download to your respective mobile phones or tablet. Enable, okay? Enable to fly and operate this drone, okay? Nandiyan na po, so wala nang kaproprong problema. And if you will look closely, okay, on the box itself, no? Nandito na lahat ang mga basic drone spec. Okay, so wag natin patagalin, buksan na natin. Okay, medyo I'm not happy on the, hindi man happy sa box kasi medyo madumi. Ayoko kasing i-deliver sa inyo medyo madumi. Kita nyo, okay, at nakikita nyo, sabi nga dito ang SEMA, okay, your own space in the sky. Okay, that's SEMA X56W. Tara, buksan natin. Ang ingay ko, dalaw. Okay, let's start. Okay, silyado dito. Talagang siya, silyado naman siya. Talagang nagdumihan sa katagalan siguro sa ano. Tanggal tayo ng tape. Medyo malapit-lapit. Siguro. Okay. So, simulan natin, oh. So, pinokus ko lang lang. Eto na. So, tatabi muna natin itong drone na to. Para kita nyo ang background natin dyan. Okay. Makikita nyo na ako styrofoam din naman. Okay, nandun yung drone. And then, wala namang tama yung ano, yung mismo styrofoam na ano na pang safe tip nito. So, as you can see nga, may mga molded pa sa loob na pang protect. Okay, that's the X56W. So get ready po sa ano, sa ating ano, sa ating mystery question. Okay, may mystery question and the mechanics, not just answering the mystery question or the mechanics. Okay, or might be no mystery question pero I have something on the mechanics that you need to do. Okay, Okay. Buksan natin. Babaw natin 'to. Sa gabal. As you can see, okay? Ayan po siya. Kukunin muna natin ang mga ibang laman, okay? Unang makikita niyo kagad ito, no? Takaw tingin. Medyo malaki si my hands, di ba? Ang ganda nung ano, nung drone. Ah, drone tuloy. Drone na nga. Remote control ng drone. So, may ano siya. Meron siyang mga tawag dito. Kumbaga sa kotse, meron siyang mga... I forgot also. What do you call this one? Mga ano, mga bling-bling. So, okay, no? Ayan. Power on button. And the SIMA. Okay. And then, as you can see, driven by battery also. Hindi ko nabubuksan. Okay? And another thing is, if you look closer, ito po siya, no? Yung holder, phone holder, sinasalpak siya pag ganito. Sa likod. Pang! Okay? Ayan na. And then, cellphone. Some example lang, kunyari ito. Kaboom! Ready to fly na tayo. Okay? Kukunik lang. But be sure make sure na yun, is, ma-app, yung sa ano nyo, sa yung mismo apps ng SIMA. SIMA drone is ma-install sa inyong cellphone. Okay? That's the controller. Ano pang laman? Meron pa siyang mga manual. So, ang manual naman is English. So, medyo ano yun. Disclaimer lang din, no? So, parang, ano, parang, walang parang, hindi ganun kaganda yung manual. Unlike before talaga, puti-puti. Okay, next is, yun. Another leaflet ni SIMA sa loob. Okay? May Facebook, ano pa siya? And may mga spare po tayo mga propeller for the drone. Magandahan. All brand new. So may isang set. Ayan po siya. So babalik ko na. Ba masira pa natin. No? So get ready for the mechanics or the mystery question. Okay. Ano po ang nakita natin dito? May prop guard. Propeller. So may prop guard tayo. May propeller tayo. So, I think last time yung SIMA natin, naituro ko kung paano ini-install to. But I'll show you later also. And then, makikita nyo, nandito ang battery, charger, maliit na screwdriver. Ang kagandahan nito, 3 batteries. Okay, ito yung charger nyo. Ito yung charger niya. Ito yung charger. Okay? Battery number 1. Ay, tumadun. Sorry. Okay. Battery number 1, battery number 2, yung isang battery na doon sa ano sa may drone na papakita ko sa inyo, at isang pangbuting ting screwdriver. Okay, are you ready with the mechanics or the mystery question? Okay, pass mo lang dito ha. And soon pala no, maybe on the next 2 weeks, mayroon tayong ipapa giveaways na isang DJI brand na take note, isang DJI brand na drone. Ibig sabihin, medyo mas mahirap ang mechanics, medyo mas mahirap ang mystery question. So, sino lang malakas, siyang matitira. Okay? So, ayaw mo lang, ay pumasok. So, yun po yun. Pumunta na tayo sa drone. Magmamadali tayo, no? So, ito yung drone. So, watch out carefully. Watch out carefully on the no, instruction. Medyo tricky itong drone na to. Asya kasi, ang ganda, no? Ganda ng drone. Sa likod, ayan. So, pag, this is folded. Pag unfold, pag nakano siya, okay, wingspan niya, no? Malaki. Naglalak, may tumutulog. Ayan. Ha, tumutulog. Ganyan, kalaki siya. Ganyan, kalaki yung drone. Ayan, ganyan, kalaki. Ayan. Okay? And take note. Take note po. Okay? Again. This is yours. Okay? This is your drone. Okay? Panalo to. Okay. Makita nyo, dito yung power on button. Andito yung camera. Okay? Andito yung antenna. Okay, as you can see, kung bubuksan nyo yung ilalim, andun yung battery. Ito, so detachable. 3 battery siya. So, ganun kaganda. Now, try nating buhayin. Okay? Okay? So, ayan. Nasa, pag ganyan umiilaw, is nasa, no, connecting mode. Eh, nakapatay yung, ano natin, eh. Ito yung connecting mode tayo dito eh. Napatay. Okay? Pag pinapakita ko lang sa inyo na it's working. Okay? So yan po ang drone natin. This is SIMA. Okay? SIMA X56W drone. Okay. Now, the next question now. Okay, turn off na natin ha. Here's the mystery question on mechanic. Okay. Before I finish this video, okay? Unan lang. This is the mechanics. Okay? That's the last step pa para natin itipiklop ibang klase to. May laki mechanism. Baka pag pinuwersa nyo, masira, balik. Okay. This is the mechanics. Okay? No mystery question. No mystery question. This is the mechanics. Okay? Listen carefully. Follow carefully. Whoever will follow properly and correctly, this drone is yours. Okay? This is the mechanics. Okay? For this video, okay? For this video, share this video. Okay? Share this video to your Facebook page. Okay? Again, share this video to your Facebook page. Okay? And then, maglagay ng hashtag dun sa inyong Facebook page in sharing this video na hashtag VNFatBikerStudio. Tapos, itag nyo ko. Itag nyo ko sa inyong pagpapost sa FB page. Okay? Ninyo itong video na to. And then, put hashtag VNFatBikerStudio at itag nyo ako sa aking Facebook na VN Fat Biker Paeng Reyes. Again, ulit yung mechanics ha. Okay. I-share nyo, share this video to your Facebook page, then put hashtag VN Fat Biker Studio, then tag me. Okay? Tag me VN Fat Biker Paeng Reyes. Okay? Now, unahan to. I will monitor, since nakatag ako, I will monitor kung sino sa mga FB page ang may pinakamaraming magla-like o mag-share, okay? On that one, wins this drone. Malinaw? Okay? Kung nag-share nga, okay? Sinare nyo, finlex nyo, pero walang nag-like, walang nag-share doon sa Facebook page nyo, doon sa video na to na sinishare nyo. Well, sorry na lang. Okay? So, whoever have the highest like, okay, the highest like na nanood dun sa shinare yung video, siya ang panalo. Ganun kasimple po. Okay, I will check it, I will validate it, kasi nakatag naman ako dun sa mga Facebook, yung Facebook page yun na isishare yung video to. Okay, ganun lang kasimple. Malinaw. Okay, ganun kasimple. No mystery question, ganun lang. Okay, now, paano to, let's proceed. Paano to tinitiklop? Be careful. May apat na mekanisim ito. Pag pinuwersa nyo, basag, bali. Ito po yun. May kita nyo to. May latch dito. Pindutin nyo to. Then, saka nyo lang. Magaganyan. Yan. Matitiklop. And then, okay na. And then, yun. And then, ayun na. Tapos na. Then, pwede natin itago. Okay, guys? Malinaw ang mechanics. Malinaw kung paano manalo sa drone na to. Okay, guys? So again, if you were first time to tune into my channel, please hit the subscribe now. Okay, marami pa tayong drone na pamimigay. And flex, share, at i-chismis ang VN Fat Biker Studio at ang ating mga giveaways ng drone. Okay guys, take care. Okay, be safe always. And happy weekend again to all of you. Okay, bye-bye.